great to have you with us. We find ourselves today in the Dutch province of North Brabant, in the city of Eindhoven. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And live football coming up from the Dutch Eredivisie. It's PSV, and they face Heracles Almelo.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And now they get the ball rolling. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. A decisive punch by the keeper. Mopping up defensively. Firing it in. Boscagli in possession. Chance to play it in. That's a goal. Nicely saved. Bilal Basha Cicoro. Bagish. Boscagli in possession.
Again, first with the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Well, we're under
underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Good defending. Nothing comes of it, giving it a try. Well, and all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Possession given away. Matteo Goodson. He takes aim. Oh, and couldn't convert.
Just look at this. He's so alive for the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Again, and just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly, and what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? And cleared away. Well, body in the way. Well, possession ceded. Mauro Junior. Can he finish? The save was a good one. The concession of a corner here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. An out-and-out pasting, 6-0. Eran Zahavi, and offside it is. Bakish. They couldn't maintain possession. Çomurcuoğlu. Gakpo. Chance for Watson! Well, sloppy in possession. Play it in. Well, they've lost the ball. Mauro Junior. Couldn't keep it. Mauro Junior. Gakpo. Mauro Junior. To take on the shot. And Mauro Junior with it. And Götze in the middle. Gutierrez. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
So swiftly. That's the perfect volley.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely that the referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.